Science class.
Awesome.
You can do this at home on your stove if you got a gas stove. Now we gotta get a good rolling boil in there. So what we're doing is we're forcing the air out and replacing it with water vapor.
On his recording.
Listen,
don't worry.
We're forcing the air out. We're replacing it with water vapor. When the water vapor cools, it condenses, and that makes that unequal pressure between inside and outside. Yeah, now we're getting.
Send me the video.
Send you? It's gonna be on YouTube. You can check it out.
Stuck. Ready?
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh.
You
got
to
do
that again. I missed it.
You got that, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
You gotta put that in slow motion.
So it's an iPod, so. Not well,
actually, that aluminum cans are really that strong, but my guess is, I mean, that is flat. And that's not easy for you to crush a can and do it like that. That was just, we, instead of having equal pressure on outside and inside, we took pressure away on the inside so that the outside pushed in, and there was nothing to push back, so.
Can we do that again?
Could you do it with a plastic bottle?